Terry, I just wanted to say, now you know why Terry needs to be to stream with him.
Exactly.
I'm a winner, and you can't beat me.
You want fries, mashed potacoes? What do you want?
Macaroni.
Oh my god! Is that because of Barbie's macaroni or did you like this right?
The Nelly potato, which was pretty funny.
You know that that thing ain't over.
Oh, sorry.
So you know that the video wasn't over, right? Are you not even watching the video?
I am.
Oh.
Okay. Let
you, you want me to finish it?
Yeah, sorry.
Thank you. Okay, now the video is over. Okay, now the video is over.
Look, Bridget said that is rated P for potato.
Look, you know, my audio is all screwed up. This youngin', I don't know what this youngin's been twisting on over here, but I was watching that. And, Dateline, we're gonna have to have some discussion about the audio leveling in your videos, because you're freaking my OBS out. Okay, go ahead.
So, the Nelly troll was generic troll's potato. The number two, the I'm a peel, was heaven sent. The character number three was Facey. The one that looked like Donald Trump winking at you, that was Lone Wolf, but I don't know who Lone Wolf is. The blood red potato was Lilith is her name, and that was Taylor's. The I'm a tater bug, that was Jen Jen's. The rich life with the bubba teeth was Ghost Place. The potato RV on wheels was Carney's. That one was funny. Carney put some time in. The mac and cheese Barbie potato was Jake's. The one that was the Miss Slurry, I think, I can't remember, that was Nova's. The red pill stoner potato was Magda's. And coming in at number 12, doing a last and final strip tease for us, was Danny D.
You just not really realizing my audio struggles over here on this microphone. I don't understand it. It was noisy. Now it should be fine. I had to go in and readjust the damn noise gate. I'm killing you. I didn't even hear a word you said, really. But go ahead.
Well, I was just listing all the people that I was putting names on the potatoes. Are you good now? How's it going over there?
I think I don't know how my reverb is. Is it, I got an echo still, Shonda Britt?
How's he sounding to you guys down there in side chat?
Lord have mercy.
Let's wait till they respond before we continue. Sounds better, said Anne-Marie. Yes, thank you all that participated. It was fun. And next month, we're going to do something else. And we've decided we're going to have multiple winners next month. And we'll let you guys know when next month gets here. There's some background fuzz for Stitches.
There's some what?
Horrible, says Jen Jen.
Do what?
Stitches, turn your left. Rocky Starfish is trolling you. What's up, Danny D, honey? What's up? What's up, Forrest? No reverb, but you sound like you are in a wind tunnel.
Lord have mercy.
What's up, Lady Gemini? Icky, stop posting about my starfish, said Brocky. What's up, Missy? Hey, Julia. Hey, Clowny. I know, but we're going to show your potato just the same, Clowny. I really hated that it didn't. But if it was too late, the video was up. But you did a great job, and we're going to show it just the same. We're just trying to... Stitches is having a little bit of technical difficulties over there.
I don't know what you done to me. I think you put a curse on me or something.
Put a spell on you.
All right, so now where are we at? What's...
So while we're going to announce the winner, starting with their place. Are you ready? You think you're good?
I got you.
Okay. Let's see, this says, phasing your mic is coming through on OBS from two different sources, making it sound robotic at times, says keeping it real. Boris said, put the reverb back on and slow the delay just a bit, and you will sound great. Okay, you try those things while I announce the winner. In third place, giving us a funny and very unique strip tease by peeling the skin from one very soft potato, Danny D. Woo! Let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for creativity. Thank Yay. You, Danny. Coming in at second Hello. Place, losing by only one vote, and making me actually laugh out loud and spitting a little bit of water through my nose is Jakey Poo.
Oh, yeah.
And winner of the potato contest is a troll of all trolls, Magda, with the red pill potato.
Yep, by one vote. One yep. vote.
One. She got you by one vote, Jake. One. So I don't see Magda in the side chat, so we'll give her a couple of days to claim her prize. And if she don't claim her prize, then you'll win by default, Jakey Poo.
Yep, and then just we'll need to know how you want us to send this.
Yep.
A prize of 100 U.S. dollars.
Yes, you are the proud winner of 100 schmackaroos. Hey, listen, Giddy, that's why we kept it fair. That's why we didn't want anyone to know who did what. Because I didn't want it to be a popularity contest. I wanted it to be fair. And I only counted vote. My vote only counted for one vote. Stitch's vote only counted for one vote. And Dateline's vote only counted for one vote. I promise.
Right.
You can literally go do the tallies under Dateline's video and under our community post yourselves, and I can show you. I can get, well, let's see who voted privately. One, me, you, and Dateline voted privately. There's five people that voted privately outside of the post.
Okay.
Jake should at least get a KFC card for second place. Yeah, me and Stitch just talked about it. We think there should be more than one winner. So we're going to... We're going to do more than one. We're going to do it differently next time. Yeah, Jake's was funny.
Yeah.
I would probably used a...
Look, I liked all of them were pretty decent. I mean, there wasn't a bad one.
Made me laugh. Carney's was a... Barney put some work in, you know what I'm saying? It was all kinds of stuff. There's Magda. Oh, so Magda, you need to let us know what's your, what's up, Barbie? I voted for Jake's. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, my God. That's right.
What's right?
There's a tie.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
She missed me. No, I swear to God. I forgot when I was... Barbie messaged me. I can show you the message.
I'm not, I don't think you're lying. I just think it's funny as hell.
She wanted me to tell her who did it. I said, I can't tell you. You have to wait.
Okay.
Okay, oh, shit. Okay, so there's a tie.
And this is the Stitches disclaimer. Stitches had no involvement in the actual tabulation of the votes.
But we did say that if there was a tie, we would split it, or either we would, me, Stitches, and Dateline would cast a vote. So, what do you want to do? Do you want to split it?
I don't want to. What do you think should? What do you think should happen?
Well, I know that me and you would already pick the same person.
Right.
I don't know. I feel so weird right now because we literally announced a winner, but I think we should split it. Between Jake and Magda.
So MJ says that Jake used a foreign potato, so he should be disqualified.
Is that going to cause him? Like, seriously, what's going to happen? I swear to God, Barbie did vote for Jake, and I did not put that in the tally.
Well, I think we need a better voting system, for one. It's about like how our voting system is in the elections over here. You know what I'm saying? We didn't get any mail-in votes, though. We got some emailed-in votes, but no mail-in votes.
That Barbie did vote privately in my messages. Where's Magda at?
I don't. Where's she get? Look, Crystal, I could say do a poll, but that's too easy to for the trolls to manipulate in here.
Where's she at? I'm looking for her in the comments now.
Savage Live thinks that you should split it 50-50. That's the fair thing to do.
I swear to God on everything.
And Broccolicious said split it.
Icky, come on now. I'm here. Magda, it was a true, legit tie. Jake says give it to you guys. Do you want to split it 50-50, or do you want me, Dateline, and Stitches to cast a vote?
No, I don't want to choose number two. I want to choose, let's just split it 50-50.
Yeah.
And Brock left us a gift in the side chat, so appreciate that, Brock.
Woo, Brocky! Oh my goodness, I wasn't looking. I was scrolling up, trying to... Girl, thank you so much. I'm glad I can finally post my dumb video, Danny. Magda, are you even going to give us something to send you money? That's the real question.
Right. That might solve the whole thing right there. I mean.
Right. Right.
So my microphone sounds fine to you when I talk?
You sound great to me.
So it's an OBS problem. Is it still sound bad on the stream? Let me listen.
I'm waiting to see how Magda responds.
Send you money.
That's the real
question.
Hey,
Savage, how's it going, honey?